I still get the paper every morning to read about the folks that I don't know. And I still make enough for two cups of coffee, even though I know I'm drinking. Just like priceless souvenirs, beyond.